teams tend to bring out the best in each other. It is broken up incomplete. That's a heck of a grab by OC. And he will be sacked. And Atlanta is a winner in New Orleans. Tyler to the 34. Pruitt stretches out. Unbelievable. Throw London there and caught him. In trouble sack Lorenzo
he
Carter.
He must go down.
Guess who goes down again? Going to launch for the end zone, wide open, Hodge. And Atlanta's got it. New Orleans would have been far better off taking the sack.